Everybody, Mandis Buckle here with Maximum Muscle Report. We're at the 2019 Tampa Pro, the most exciting show of the year leading into the Olympia. A great battle on a 212 stage, standing next to the second place finisher, and it couldn't have been by more than a point. Zane Watson. Zane, what's happening, my man?
First loser, you know. It was a good show, man. Wow, what a show. Tim Gardner's shows are awesome. Second place, that was quite the competition. I don't know how many guys there were. I think like at least 20.
Yeah,
it was huge. Huge class. And actually, you know what? The judging kind of threw me off and they moved a couple guys around. I've competed with Guy Cicernino a handful of times. I've never beat him, so you know, got you.
You know, you came out, you were the driest, the hardest, the most conditioned guy. Yeah. It was a great battle.
Yeah, for sure. I haven't really seen any of the pictures, but I know what I bring. It's kind of my thing, so I gotta come as hard as I can.
I tell you what, not only do we have all the pictures, but we have your posing routine. We've got it all on there. Go to the YouTube channel.
The only thing I did see was on your Instagram page.
Yeah.
Maximum Muscle Report. It was awesome. That's the only thing I got any good coverage on. So I did see some pictures. I just haven't actually obtained them.
Oh, yeah. We got your pictures up, and we got your entire posing routine. We'll be up on the YouTube channel by tonight. So while you're enjoying, after you're done with a meal, it'll be up there. But, you know, I needed to pull you over here because immediately after you were called, you know, it's interesting watching the reaction of the winners and whoever else is there. It wasn't a fraction of a second. You turned to John, raised his hand in victory, gave him a pat, went through the lineup and congratulated every other. But Zane, that's rare. It wasn't a fraction of a second. You turned and you were happy and ready to congratulate him.
Oh, I'm happy for him. That was a great competition, you know. Like I said, I haven't looked at the pictures, but I'm sure it was so close that, you know, either of us, if it went either way, I'm sure he would have been I'm sure he would have been happy for me as well. So, yeah, I'm happy to see anybody win, and maybe we'll get to do it again on the Olympia stage this year now that he's qualified. So,
absolutely.
I'm excited.
We need to spread a little more of that Canadian well-being mannerisms here in the States. But, Zane, you look fantastic. Congratulations. We'll see you in 6 weeks.
Thanks.
Before we go, anybody out there you want to thank?
Oh, you know what? I got a whole group of people with me. I got my family with me. Got my mom with me over here. She's been working out with me every day.
Hey, Mom.
She's
come on. Squeeze over, in here. Get in here.
Come on over. I lost my father end of last year, and you know she was married to him, and she's really took his spot in the gym for me just being there. You know, my coach Chris Aceto. You know, he's always on point with me, and you know I got a huge fan support, huge family that. Keeps me doing this, man. I got my son in the crowd. He's just my everything. So,
Mom, how proud are you?
Oh my God, I don't even have words. I just cry. We're proud. Everybody's proud, and Papa Duke's up there is proud. I love you.
Crying.
Hey, this is bodybuilding, guys. This is bodybuilding. Chris Aceto, you got one of the best in the bit. Well, what I think is currently the best coach in the world.
We work really good together.
Yeah. Chris, you're a Hall of Fame coach. Thank you for all that you do.
I'm a little crazy. He's a lot of crazy, so we work great. I'm sure his hair is getting greasy by now because, you know, on these trips, you don't sleep for 4 days.
Well, once again, Zane, congratulations. We'll see you in Vegas in September. Until next time, Zane Watson.
Thanks.
Second place, Tampa Pro, Mandis Buckle, Maximum Muscle Report. We're out.